replaced. $10 million will be spent on a new national emergency management facility in Wellington, which recent reviews declared not fit for purpose. And organisations who helped out during the storm, such as Surf Life Saving and the Coast Guard, get just over $20 million to replace damaged equipment. An additional $1.1 billion will go to services funded by Whaikaha, the Ministry for Disabled People, for the next 5 years. The ministry came under fire earlier this year after cutting funding to services due to a shortfall. The new spending includes a pre-budget commitment to see the ministry through to the end of the next financial year. Now it seems never before seen on Budget Day. Peaceful protests held right across the country. The Māori Party calling for mass action, fighting against the coalition government's Māori policies. Crowds descending on Parliament as part of the nationwide hīkoi. Here's Yvonne Pāhana.
Hours before the budget lockup even began, Kiwis right across the country were gathering.
Very cool and exciting, like I'm getting shivers down my back.